Hello friends, welcome again. This is Rajan. I hope you are doing great. So in this video, I'm going to talk about a stock which I traded this week, which is Thermax. Basically, I invested around 10 lakhs into this trade, and just in four or five days, I got a profit of around 20 to 22%. The total profit would be around 2 lakhs. So let me just explain you the chart and my entries and the exits. Before that, please make sure to like this video, comment if you have any doubts, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Hello friends, so this is the Thermax chart in daily time frame. Let me just draw the pattern first. So this is the pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4 times it has been taking a very good resistance, and there has been 1, 2, 3 supports. And what happened was there was a gap up. Okay, during the breakout day there was a gap up, which is a good sign. And another thing is, it has closed strong. Okay, after the breakout it has come out of a major resistance, and also it has closed strongly. So this is a very clear indication that the bulls are here, the price may go up. Okay, and that is exactly why I entered at 1509. And it's a very simple trade. In the next 4 days, we made good money. And the next question that comes up is, how did you select the stock? This one credit goes to one of our student. Actually, just not him, there were many other who posted this chart but I took the took up this trade because of him. I just looked it up, and I knew it that okay, this is going to, you know, break out nicely, and let's make use of it. So yeah, this is how I selected. So credit goes to him. So yeah, this is why being a part of a community helps you immensely. You cannot go through all the charts by yourself. You need a strong community, and that is why we have created one which follows my technique, and it works really good. And you know, it doesn't take much for you to, you know, recover the course fee. And you will learn a lot from the videos, and you will also be a part of this active community. You can just daily go through the charts and take up trades based on that. Let's go to the Thermax analysis again. The reason why I was very much confident is not only because of this gap up and, you know, strong, you know, closing strongly, but also because of this flag pattern. Okay, this channel is a part of this flag pattern, right? So this can be called as a flag or a channel. This is a pole, correct? So this is kind of a continuation pattern. There is a trend, there is a correction, and then there is a breakout. So you enter here, put your stop loss here or here. So stop loss is very subjective, guys. So it totally depends on person to person. Some are, you know, it depends on your position sizing as well. There are a lot of things that goes behind it. So which is what I have explained in our course in detail, where to enter, where to put your stop loss, where exactly to enter, where exactly to exit. Everything has been explained in detail in the course. Okay, feel free to check it. So again, this is it. If you find out trending stocks, and if you can find out continuation patterns like this, so you can easily make some 15 to 20%. Okay, this is like, you know, one of, you know, it's rare to get a breakout like this, because not every time you will be able to book 20% in 4 days. Okay, I got lucky, let's say. It all depends on the market. It is all dependent on the market. We are not doing anything. Our expectation is to enter at the right place, and then rest is up to the market. So yeah, now pretty much it, guys. It's a very simple trade. I also exited today, so the total I think not 30%, sorry. I think I exactly entered at 1509. So I think I closed it around 21. Let me just put the order details also, because I closed it today, right? I'll just add that details also in this video, so that you can, you know, you know, cross check it. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video with patience. See you soon again with another video. Please make sure to like this video and also do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much.